Just kind of talk about your decision to come to Minnesota as a walk-on.
You know, it was, actually one person that used to play here had a big factor in that. Willie VanderSteeg, grew up with him. You know, I have an older brother, same grade as Willie, and you know, Willie was a big influence in helping me make that make my decision here at the U. And you know, watching him grow up and go through high school and come to the U and being successful here, you know, made it a dream for me as well to come here and do some big things. And you know, came here, best decision of my life. You know, come here, it's you know, great campus, great people. You know, can't say you know enough good things about this place.
Now talk about you know, starting out as a walk-on and then kind of transforming into being one of the faces of this team.
Yeah, you know, first I started with a little different, offense actually. Here we had the spread for the first 2 years, and you know, play some special teams and stuff, and then you know, some changes with the offense, and you know, I got fortunate, you know, that position opened up, and you know, from there I guess you know, kind of battled for that and have had it since, and you know, it's a great opportunity that opened up for me.
Talk about your development kind of as a player. I heard you came in wearing about 175 pounds.
Yeah, I was a little smaller in high school. Came in a little bigger than 175. I was around 200 probably, but yeah, I mean, you know, right now I'm around 240, a little over that, you know, 240, 245, but yeah, you know, smaller kid, you know, that's why when I first came in, I was actually playing safety here, and you know, now I'm as a fullback, so.
How much does it mean to you to be named a captain of this team?
It's a tremendous honor, actually. You know, it's you know, it's something that is you know, truly an honor. Honestly, it's exciting. You know, it's fun. It's an honor to be known, you know, by your peers as someone they look up to, or someone to lead you, or you know, have you lead for the team. So it's cool honor.
How about first week of camp here? How's it going?
Camp's going well. You know, it's been a little warmer than you know other years, but you know, besides that, it's been good. You know, people are pushing, working hard. You know, it's been good, and it's you know, senior year, it's you know, you kind of, you've been through camp before, but it's crazy how fast it goes. It's you know, we've only been about a week into it, and it seems a lot longer than that, or you know, it seems like it's gone faster than that, I should say. So.